Busted eyes and itch. We on MTV and music. Busted eyes and itch. We on MTV and music. Busted eyes and itch. Busted eyes and itch.
Yeah, so why are you wearing blue? That's my color.
What kind of question is that?
I had blue first in life.
Sorry guys, I apologize.
Yeah, I mean,
he does this when there's new people in the house, you know, just...
I'm just...
Unalola tla network, so...
I thought we were...
I'm sorry?
Even in the
are you going to start saying that you wore the glasses first?
Yes.
Guys,
what? Please.
Look, now we're in our house.
Hey everyone, welcome to MTV Bases Newsish, the news you never knew you knew. We've got an awesome show for you. But before we kick off with the doomed episode, let's introduce our amazing panel. First off, we have Farida, never the diva, always eager. Give it up for Farida Mitsilegi. There we go. Then the one and only Kutso Teledi, always ready, looking fresh like she just had a manicure and a pedi. There we go.
There we go.
You listen to his music from the streets of Houghton to the residents of Nokando. He came through via Orlando. Yes. Make some noise for Dr. Mali. There we go. And of course, last but not least, always ready with a throwback.
Yes.
You can call me Mo Check.
Yes.
I got it.
Wow.
We've got some highlights for this week's episode. But first of all, we've got to go into a quick fire interview, sir.
Yes.
Right, it's very simple. You can either answer yes, no, or no comment.
No comment.
All right. We're going to start with Farida. What's your question?
Okay, Dr. Malinga, are you going to go into sneaker manufacturing? You're doing clothes, and are you going to do
If I have right people, I will go there.
Okay, cool. Yes.
Mm-hmm. My question, are you the best performer in the country, right?
Yes!
Yes!
What
in the world!
That.
Yes!
No hesitation.
No. Okay, my question, since you're looking good, like she said, she wants to give you a chance to open some sneakers. Cologne, my man.
Yeah,
you also need to smell great in the streets.
Hey, when?
Yeah!
I'm dressing the rubber ring.
Thank you.
This guy.
Yeah, my mom, I doubt. Because I doubt.
Hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
What are you doing?
We'll see what happens, guys. No. We'll see what happens. There we have it. Some highlights for today's show. First of all, we found out about the power of doom. Mm-hmm. It can change your life, guys. You are there with a 5-run airtime that you are still scratching off a card. Let us help you out with the doom. We look into Kanye. He had a bit of an outburst. Kanye is Sarah for Kanye. In Kanye West, we are here for you. You are in our prayers. Of course, we look at the hottest MCs of this year. There was a cypher.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, Farida and I,
we did a cypher.
We were dropping bars.
We dropped a lot of bars.
Dr. Malinga, we are coming for you. We got an album dropping March 35.
It's happening 2021.
I love how he feels no threat.
Zero.
Like,
it's fine. You know, like, I mean, when we passed out on the scene.
Yes.
You know. People might be scared.
I'm on my own lane, guys. That's
yes.
Stay in your lane.
But firstly, we're going to take a look at some of the stories from this week.
Welcome to the news you never knew you knew.
It's been quite a crazy week. First up, Mos Def has been declared an undesirable,
Vele.
Guys. Vele. Yeah. What do you mean?
Ah, my man. With the name like Mos Def.
Honestly, Mos Def? Mos Def was hot when Brown Sugar came out.
But he's changed his name. It is Yasin Bey now.
But he's always been Yasin Bey though. Aye. Like the Bey Bey.
Oma Fez must deal with him.
Must deal with him.
Right.
He apologized. He apologized and they said he can leave, but he's not allowed back into the country.
Mm.
What do you, no?
Yeah, no, he, shame, man. Where was he staying when he was
Cape Town.
Cape Town. Cape Town.
Limang.
With his whole family, uprooted from the US and said, guys, here we are.
RDP Cape Town.
He was in Cook somewhere. No, he was staying in Cape Town.
Analem Mapule.
Let's check it out. Here's a story over here. So he's going back. In fact, he's going to be doing one last show in the States. I don't know what he's doing. He's
done. He looks hungry.
He looks hungry.
Oh,
you guys are
American food.
No gigs. But
that's sad, man.
Also, this week, Mambincha is featuring on every track except one on Babes What Do My Album.
Babes and
Twitter
and Mambincha's
went
album.
In.
Yeah.
It's a compilation of...
They look... Mambincha is a strong foundation in this album. The works, hairline.
All the Babes Will Do More One. You know, Mambincha is pinching Babes Will Do More
One. Yes,
it's like a chapel castle for all Babes.
Yeah.
I'm from Jumajara. devil. No, no, no.
I want to go to bed.
Kuto, you are messing with our gigs.
We don't want to be hungry like what's that?
We love all of you guys. Thank you.
I think maybe ngathi kuno bo insecure nyana.
Yeah. You think?
It's ngathi kudala zabe ngena big na zabe ne babe so doom and mampinge. We group. I love our friends.
Mariki motho ha akere. So re tla khora ba
ba. Ah, motho ha ke motho modimo. Babe so doom is for you. This is
for the people.
There we go.
Did you guys see the memes and the gifts? Check this out.
Oh my
so
gosh.
This was my favorite one. So this is Babe Zotumo, and then Mambija's like, yeah.
Yes! Yes! Who are you talking to?
Yes. Yes.
Oh my gosh.
She's like, now Mangfag over here. It's been crazy. Another story this week. Ornati was not happy about the Doom memes.
No.
So Doom happened. Then somebody posted a picture of Ornati.
Which one?
I will show you. She was like,
it's that image will always stay with Ornati.
That is.
No, guess what? She said she was sick.
Yeah, she said
so
she
when
was
you
sick.
See the, you know,
but the internet is a right
cruel,
place.
Man.
Well, no, you must be images. Careful if you put ugly pictures out there and then you want to look nice, then you're going to get poor after two.
Hey,
don't
you.
Cry.
But like Doomies.
Man Doomies a fan. I want to get doomed already. Man Doomies a fan.
It's been crazy. Also in other news, Justin Bieber punched a fan, guys.
What's going on in America?
He was in Spain driving past some fans. One tried to reach in and get like touchy-feely. Yeah. And he died like, Hadouken!
He what he's been saying?
He's my little
Hadouken! Chop chop boot! Guess what, Mina, I never kicked anyone.
Yeah.
So.
Careful.
You've never even by mistake done the kick and then.
No, I'm an air kicker, not people kicker.
Jeez.
There we go. Let's check this out. Here it is. Justin Bieber is rolling. Gotcha. Boom!
Whoa.
Did you see that?
I know these boys, they're using drugs.
Whoa. Look at that.
They're using drugs.
Whoa.
And now the drug is nyaupe for them because of it's a fancy thing.
Guys, you know what it is?
Fancy nyaupe.
Like,
what is it?
They're nyaupe.
You know, as a fan, I can almost understand the need to want to see the person you really admire.
Yes.
And that moment,
I was
you
also
never know,
disappointed.
You know?
But have you ever had that moment where someone comes to you and you just feel like, this is it now, I'm about to kick
come
him.
On. No. Yeah. Guess what? Yesterday, I went somewhere to shoot some other show, and then I saw the lady that I admired so much. I don't know her real name, but she's a man on Generation. But
oh,
she's
yes,
a lady.
I know. Oh, yes, okay. Yes.
Then I greeted her, you know, she was with a friend, and hi, mama, you know, I adore you, give me a hug, and then I said, no, you're invading my space.
Yeah.
And then I was greeting her friend, and then there was food here. Mm. And then she said, you busy greeting each other on top of my food.
Ew, guys.
And then after I left, and then she said, what's your name? I don't mind, just Google me.
Yes!
Google do me.
There's a booty shop named after Zahara.
No.
There's no connection to her. No connection.
Just
called Zahara's booty shop.
But with a name like Zahara, what do you expect?
Zahara trademark.
Yeah, but people have been buying by the dozen.
Because they think it's hers.
Yeah.
It's a franchise.
It is the chicken licking of Muti. You can find it in numerous locations.
Shop.
If you want to sing so nice like Zahara.
Yes.
Zahara is like Zahara.
I don't know why they use
also
this photo.
Also, this picture, why
this
is she on the floor?
This is artwork.
No, that's not. That's just
artwork.
That's such a dodge picture to use. Oh now we really gosh. Believe that she's
guys, don't
do
Zahara like that.
No.
Show me, she's bending so nice.
Hey.
Wow,
hey.
She's bending so
she's
nice.
A hey.
She's a bender.
She's a bender.
We'll see you guys right after the break. Still MTV Bases. Everyone, welcome back to MTV Bases Newsish, the news you never knew you knew. Remember to follow us on Twitter, MTV Newsish, hashtag Newsish, do all the things. Are we still?
Yeah, with gang signs.
Still doing that. Frida, you have to be on my team. You and I are.
But we're doing it.
I'm giving a good guest now.
I'm lost now.
No, sorry, Choma.
Sorry about it, friends. Sorry, friends.
Now, this show isn't going to trend because of that, but it's fine.
Jinxing
us. But they're also trending also everywhere.
Ow, wow. We're going to move on. It's getting crazy, yeah? the hottest MC list is dropping very soon. Mm-hmm. I want to know, who are your top three MCs? Let's start with Farida.
Rooch on my list.
Rooch, okay.
Rooch,
okay.
Then I
Who's Rooch?
She's your the baddest.
Shebangwa, no.
Whoa.
Fire.
Okay, then I have, what I can say, what that guy's name? He was on his show the other time. What's his name?
He looked like a girl.
What's his name? He's hot. That's that guy.
Okay.
Look like a girl.
And then Nasty C.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, that's my top three.
Yes, yeah. I agree. Dr. Yeah. Malinga.
Your top three. Your top three.
The president.
Okay. Dr. Malinga. You start. No.
Okay. I don't want to say, Bergman, this guy, Nasty C.
Yeah.
I believed in that boy. Got the juicy and the juicy.
Juicy, man.
Juicy.
Liquid fruit.
And then again, Bergman, there is this song, but it's my number one.
DJ Speedstar. Thank you.
Yes,
thank
that you. One. Yes. No, I love that song. Whether you like hip hop or not, you love that thing.
And by the way, number one track to be played the most is it
really?
Radio.
Really?
Not really. Just saying. Oh, yes. I love it so much. It's a Mayo Mayo. It's number one. Eh? And then the last one. Hey, Abe Baba Baba feel a big. Every time I want to
watch it.
Something feel big. So let's give another one the chance. this boy, man, Maraza.
Shockwave.
Yes. And King Maraza.
And
yes.
King Royal. Yes. All Lingers Entertainment.
Okay. All right, definitely Nasty C.
Yes,
has to be Maraza Kwan Lucky Dog.
That's the one.
Ish,
the toughest.
MT Dog. I love you because of your kid, bro. Your baby.
Avery.
Oh my gosh.
I like that.
What Avery?
Avery, right? That's MT's kid.
Sorry?
Avery.
Avery.
Anyways, I love your kid, bro.
Sounds like graveyard. Avery.
Graveyard.
That's the name of his child and his debut album. Why are you making me act like I don't know?
All I said was your kid, MT. Okay. Love him. Yeah. So cute.
My top three is...
We love you because of your kid.
No, not that. No, wait. Don't get it twisted.
We love your kid.
We love you and your kid.
Yes.
And your my baby mama.
We love you guys.
And your baby mama.
If you call your baby mama.
And it was a birthday.
It's a child of
Happy
Mariah.
Birthday.
Yes.
It's a child of Mariah.
Sorry, Mojack. Who are your top three?
It doesn't even matter. We're just gonna go to the Maraza Rouge VT. Check this out. They did a little cipher. Let's check this out. It's fire.
Yeah. Raza. Pretty. Rouge. The only thing important to me is making them pay for it. I ain't spitting no verses for free, so MTV wait for it. Spun the flow king, they wasn't ready for it. Mina jalile bonke lom rapper fanele temba. Mina kwadile shulegile controller lo temper. Figile December mlilo shisile mna pemba. Prodigal son, the solar system needs me at the center. I've been buzzing, rappers swear that I live where the bees are. Got me losing balance the way they dangle on these nuts. Cleaning up the game, I got the broom that the streets trust. Cause whack rappers really need to do like the fees must. Tell your favorites that greatness was a one time thing. I spit fire bars that shine, so my hotlines bling. Give your f*** who you hang out with. Tell VG I got a better 16 for that bang out vid. I'm about it. See, I'm the n***, they doubted. Now you would swear I've been dousing 1,000 gallons of gasoline. Yeah, I'm on fire, same Monday. Fana no limus falling, same my thing. Sebenzele jadli. Raza. Blind.
Yo. They call me Rouge, man. You're about to see a female kill the ciphers. I hope you're paying attention. You ready?
You ready?
Yeah. This game of hip-hop so controversial. They trying to box me underground. Too scared I'm gonna compete with commercial only boss. Skip the personals, hella features like I'm an app. They call me the spike. Everybody want me on the track. I'm hella stumbling, but I know what I'm working with. You label jumpers change your families more than a foster kid. Killing the rappers for the game about that P.E. So don't involve me in your chitter-chatter. Please don't CC. Cause ain't no man with my rap back. Cause my rap pack be like Baghdad. Got a bomb paid to the backhand. If you backchat, it gon' clap back. Need support, get a bra strap. Won't carry y'all like a backpack. I'm independent, I said that. Don't claim me, you ain't done, Jack. Now it's time for the real facts. And now they watch the space. I be like, see ya, I ain't gotta show face. My music advocate for me in this court case for my first place. Gonna get you on your best day in the worst way. You ain't got bars, it cut from the same cloth, a classic. That means that you can't mess with my fabric. A gift to the game, you accept the rouge. Accept the rouge, a Trojan horse. She'll also be the end of you.
Dan, I got goosebumps, dog.
Don't mess up with my February.
Can I say something?
You may.
Okay, camera on me, thanks. Rouge, baby girl. Yeah. What? How are you?
I'm sorry I didn't know you. Now I know.
What's happening, baby girl? You're setting everything on fire.
Rouge, you gave me goosebumps, girl.
That was fire.
My crash.
Baby,
fire like your hair. Emoji fire like your hair.
Yeah, we don't pretend if you are doing hell.
You're done.
Like a hell. But guess what? You're doing nice.
Heaven.
Fire. Thank
heaven.
You. Yeah. I feel kind of bad now because we also did a cypher.
No, don't feel bad.
No, no.
My ish is just as hot as Rouge Love.
Actually, actually, our cypher was fire, yo.
Yes.
We got that new rhyme flow. Never seen it on news-ish. You wanna know our secrets? We got that new blueprint. Don't be mad at me, cause you whack as hell. They call me LL because I always rock the bells. Having a brand new freestyle, I should switch my flow. You trying to step up to me, homeboy, you got to go. I'm like Wikipedia, I am always in the know. We on the next level, homeboy, we about to blow. Hey!
Okay, we about to blow. Blow up this office and take out the flow. When I'm in the show, when I do what I do, then I speed on the floor, then I go to the toilet. Why? Cause I gotta dump it in the toilet. Why? Cause I don't want rubbish in my stomach. Why? Cause I wanna put food in there. Get it in, get it deep, get full. Nando's, what?
Nando's, Nando's. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing on a string. Rolling with the rollies, homeboy, we got that bling. No, I'm just joking, you like to pretend. Claim you rolled in a Beamer, but you hopped out of Uber X. Tell me what's next. It's like I've been gymming on the microphone, the way that I like to flex. Don't be so stressed, you gotta look closer, have a zoom. Upgrade your lifestyle with a can of doom. Hey!
Can of doom for the insect. I don't like repellents. I don't like the rodent. When I walk in my room, I wanna see the doom because I'm not doomed. Whoa, man, my bars are so tight, so right. I rhyme fright in a flight with a kite. Then I sight on the and I come out one day.
Hey.
Dad, look at my dad. Look at my dad. Hater, why are you so mad? I be going away and on holidays to the West Coast. Waking up in the morning, eating that French toast. You chilling at your crib, eating a maquina. You trying to hate on me, nyakbona uyaminga. Don't be mad, homie, we do this every day. Hit the game up like some paper mache. We flipping it up. This is that new script. You didn't know freestyles out here on Newsy.
If you sing like this, when you drop the mic, they will say pay for it.
Can I just say something? I'd rather watch you guys doing the mannequin challenge, which means you'd be in silent.
Lingus Entertainment will never sign people like you.
Ooh.
You know what the funny thing is? Let me tell them.
Yeah.
Let's go. You know, as the music team, we're not afraid to take risks.
Yeah. Oh, wow. And also our risk,
you are correct in every way. Our risk got us on the television.
Right, but.
So now, let me, this mouse. Sway in the morning contacted one of the groups that came out of Newsish. Oh Lord, you know, then we are forming a new group.
Yes.
We've got interviews lined up, breakfast in the morning.
Okay.
So, you know, I mean, you guys can hate a raid, but you know.
We don't hate a raid, it's just.
Unique.
Yeah, you're unique, but
you're unique.
Don't overexplain yourself.
That's why we don't want you to be us.
I'm not explaining, I'm just saying that when you recorded it, it was very different. They didn't match the beat, right? And my mic was weird.
You know? That's why you dropped it.
Yeah.
And caught it.
Another one.
Yeah.
He didn't drop it, he dropped caught it.
Yeah, but you know what? Let's just go to ad break.
Let's just go to an ad break.
Because this is the most.
It's a bit hot. I need water. I'm thirsty.
This is the most. We'll see you guys after the break. We're going to fix the video.
That's fine. We'll just get the mic.
It's a mic.
See you after the break.
It's a mic.
And you know those smoke machines?
Oh, can you just shut up? Let's go to the ad break.
I hadn't even like prepared.
All right, guys, let's go.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to MTV Basis News. It's the news you never knew you knew. We just had a chat with production.
Yeah, I know.
Please tweet us at MTV Basis Newsish.
Please.
Tell us you're fed up. That cypher was dope. You know it in your heart of hearts. It was fire.
Do you guys want a re-release? Because we can.
No, please, don't waste your daughter, guys. Chill. It's done. They tried it. It didn't work.
I don't know, guys. You'll trend. But it's bad news.
You're driving me Kanye crazy.
Yo,
guys,
it's been a crazy week.
Crazy week. Kanye West doing the most.
Yeah.
He's had to be hospitalized. It's been a tough week. I don't know what's
going on.
You know
what it is?
What is it?
In this very month is the month that his mom passed away.
Exactly.
Yes.
Oh,
so
exactly.
Every time around this year, Donda, like, you know, it's just like,
ugh. It's...
Yeah. I feel you, Kanye. My dad passed away in July. Same thing with me. Go sad, man.
Yeah.
This year.
It's difficult.
Every year you kind of remember.
Yeah.
Your father, man.
Yeah.
It's rough. But
I get him.
The crazy thing that's happened, though, is a lot of people are talking about...
Manga's still alive.
What's going on? I just said something really sentimental.
No, but I'm sharing your side. I'm sharing my side.
It's just life. Manga's still alive.
That's why your kids will tell it, I'm Dr. Malin.
Yes, yes, yes. My man!
No, check
out. Yeah, because you guys can fly out.
And my father is a karate.
What?
What is going on?
What do you mean your father is a karate?
No, he's
doing
karate. Now. You're losing.
And he lied to me when I was young that he's a friend with Bruce Lee, but I just said no.
Oh.
Flights are expensive, you can't go there.
I think he was trying to upgrade you, know, like the pasta with the doom.
Yeah.
I think that's what he was trying to upgrade you.
The doom pasta.
Yeah.
I can't sell it. That tank, the JoJo tank.
The JoJo tank!
Guys, the Doom Pastor claimed that he could heal people with the spray.
I don't like that.
People are desperate.
Okay.
Wait, did you hear the story? Ooh, this lady, I forgot her name, had period pain. She couldn't walk, she couldn't talk.
Okay.
And a day later, she was healed. Hallelujah, Jesus. Amen.
But guys, what if it actually works?
Exactly.
What if it's... Because Farida and I actually tried it out. This is me and Farida trying out Doom to see if it really works.
Like water is a dwarf. Water works.
Yes.
Yes.
But Doom...
Doom, rat, snakes, guys.
Yes.
It will work for you.
Exactly. True.
When you believe. Hey, Pastor Lena, Doom.
Let's just believe. Let's check it out.
Okay.
You don't know. Who knows what could happen?
Swing low.
Swing low.
Sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low.
Swing low.
Sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. If you get to heaven before I do, coming for to carry me home. Tell all of my friends I'm coming there too. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low,
swing low,
sweet chariot,
coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
swing low,
sweet chariot, coming for to carry me
See, guys, you must be a believer. Doom can change your life.
Amen.
10 rand to a 2 clipper.
My life changed.
Guys,
my
I'd run changed. Out of petrol. There I was, back on the road again.
Doom. Do you think they're going to, like, up the prices of Doom now?
It will.
Of course, from, 29 rand to 299?
200,000, maybe.
For real, a can of Doom.
Yeah, listen, because you can fill your petrol tank.
Wow.
You can
it's gonna be on the stock market,
yeah,
JC.
Watch the space.
Doom prices no longer doom.
Yeah.
You just play your RDP, then it's a estate.
Yeah, everybody's gonna get what they want.
Imagine, bruh, imagine.
Oh, I will spray my leg when I'm performing. Guess what? I will kick higher.
Yes.
I spray my mouth, then I guess what?
You the sing album low. Is out now. Yes.
I will spray my voice, my mouth, so I can be on national radio. Yes. Oi. In Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Amen.
We were never ready.
That was never.
Hey! Boom! You're cussing.
Oh, Dr. Malinga!
Guys, we're gonna play out with the performance by the one and only Dr. Malinga. Thank you so much for tuning in. Lean back.
Yeah. What's up? What a judge. Hey! The Cornito. My cone about you, about I'm big. Hey, Kuba busy, by a lena lena. Abani, Mongena, Abatati, Syria, Nabo Sester, by a balega, Aglale, my cone. Gaglale, gaglale, gaglale ki. Inyonale, senja go chingalali. Aglale, money man. Oza, aglale, money man. Aglale, money man. Aglale, money man. Aglale, money man. Agla leg money man. Agla leg money man. Habangena mali zobezo bati kiapora sambeni kiapora la. Abana mali. Abana mali. Kotwa one mali zonzwet. Siakipala kumnan, lalanjani peti mali. Imali leyo, ailalisani nyazi. Oza, maone man. Choso. Hey, hey, ngata ngwazu kasele. I can't kick high today. What can I do? I can't kick high. I can't kick high. Please help me. Oh, I can't kick high. I can't kick high. Hey. What do missing out? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Into my corner, agla legi nyazinani, kutu vuke, oza, hey, 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 oza. Keep up, hey. Agla legi, what's up? Agla legi, agla legi, what's up? Agla legi, what's up? Agla legi, hey. Ugly Lake Man, the man, featuring Trademark. Thank you. What? Ugly. I keep on, I can't see myself. Hey!